I didn't watch Gaming Historian's video on it, but you could play Mega Man Universe at New York Comic Con. Then it never happened. It disappeared. It didn't exist. It vanished. That's the story.